In the listening test, sometimes you get the names of people or places for an answer. And normally these names of people and places, like a road name or a name of a city, will be spelt out. You know, clearly each alphabet will be mentioned. But where does the confusion come in this kind of questions? Both the people will be mentioning the names sometimes. You know, the person who has asked for the information and the person who is giving the information. For instance, the person who is asked for the information might say, is that name M-A-W-N? And then the person who is giving the information will change it and say, no, it's not that, it's M-A-U-G-H-A-N. So always listen to the person giving the information. Most of the time, that will be the correct answer. So whenever there's the name, watch out for a confusion that they try to create in your